Hello, welcome to 1 Minute Wiser. This is Christy Bridges. Isaac hammered the last board into place. Then he hoisted a basket of toys up the ladder, set it down, looked around proudly. Shay came up the driveway, so he jumped down to the ground and went out to the driveway and put his hand over her eyes. She was a little nervous, but he was so excited, she let him lead her to the backyard. When he uncovered her eyes, she said, "Honey, she's only 3 years old." He said, "I don't care. Every kid needs a treehouse." And he spent the next 6 months every day up in that treehouse with their little Libby. And you know, as she grew up, she loved the treehouse. But the biggest reason she loved it was all the times Dad would go with her play in it. In 2 Samuel 7:2, David is sitting around and he looks at all he has and he says to Nathan the prophet, "Look at this. Here I am, comfortable in a luxurious house of cedar, and the Ark of the Covenant sits in a plain tent." David's been called a man after God's heart. He loved God so much that when the Ark of the Covenant was returned to their town, he danced like a crazy man in front of the Ark in worship. Nathan said, and he went home, and that night he had a dream. And the word of God came to Nathan saying, "Go tell my servant David, this is God's word on the matter. You're going to build a house for me? Why? I haven't lived in a house from the time I brought the children of Israel up from Egypt till now." And God proceeds to remind David of all the times that he's been with him, out in the fields, out in battle, and here at home. He says, "Be calm. Your kid will build me a temple. But for now, I just want to be with you." Let's remember, God is about being with us. God bless you.